So that intro piece that you just saw, that B-roll sequence, and it's in 4K at 60, all done on the iPhone 10. Yet the question still remains, can I or can you vlog on your iPhone 10? Can you vlog on any camera that you have? The answer is yes. And it's not so much can I or can you, like is it possible? It's when are you going to start? So the whole getting caught up in gear and cameras and all this other stuff, that's kind of useless if you don't start. So with whatever phone you have and whatever device you hold in your hand, yes, you can use that with vlogging. The key is not to compare yourself with the big YouTubers that have the gear. And I hate when people ask, can I use my phone to vlog? Vlogging in itself is capturing what happens in your day or capturing a moment. Right, like that's what vlogging is, and it doesn't matter the means of how to capture that stuff. And so if I were to use my old phone and it was still good content, people would watch that. Like if I was doing something really crazy and the world thought it was awesome, it doesn't matter if it was filmed on a 4K camera or if it was filmed on a red camera. It would still be interesting and people would find that awesome to view and awesome to watch. And that's what you want your content to bring value, to bring entertainment, and to bring something so the viewer can enjoy watching you. They're not gonna be like, hey, what's Johnny Q? He uses a 6D Mark II, right? No, he used his phone. Oh, I'm not gonna watch his stuff because it's not good quality. It's not good. Nobody talks like that. Nobody thinks like that. They want to watch you. They want to see if you're entertaining. And overall, they just want to like you as a personality. And quite frankly, having an iPhone that I can vlog with, like the iPhone 10, I mean, it's super convenient. Like I'm not even using this today. I'm not even using the big old DSLR. I'm using this phone handheld, and I can do whatever I want. I can stop and start. I can switch to 1080. I can switch to 120 or 240 frames per second for that super slow motion. Like I can go to 4K at 30 and 60. It's just incredible the things that I can do with my iPhone 10 right now. I'm not concerned with trying to get the best gear. I'm concerned about getting my content. I'm concerned about getting my story clear, cut, and edited, and then posted on YouTube. But for those who are really concerned about the gear and specs, yes, you can vlog on your iPhone 10, but it's not going to hurt you, it's not going to kill you. Actually, I don't know why I don't actually, like I'm starting to think, I don't know why I don't use my phone to vlog more often. Why am I hauling this bigger DSLR? I could just use this. It looks good, I'm happy with the quality. This is all audio from the iPhone, mind you. Now, I get the importance to want to look good on YouTube and have the gear to do this whole vlogging thing or just create YouTube videos. But the matter of the fact is, you have to just start creating. And whether it be a Samsung phone or an iPhone phone, no matter if it's 8 or 10 or 7 or 6, no matter what phone you have or device, the fact is it has a camera, it has a record option, and most likely it has better specs than the camera that I have in my backpack right now. I shot this in 4K. I can't do 4K on my DSLR right now. That's incredible. So that's why you should start. And yeah, you can totally vlog on your iPhone 10. Please remember, this is the ultimate vlogging machine, in my opinion, as far as like getting started as a creator on YouTube. This is the bare bones to an iPhone. I just have my iPhone, it's handheld. This is the audio from the phone. With the bare bones that you have now, yes, of course you can vlog. It's not that hard. And because I'm filming in 4K right now, there's a little bit of a crop, yes. If I was going to shoot in 1080, it'd be a little bit wider because I'm using the front camera. We live in a day and age where I can just use my iPhone handheld and vlog wherever I am and just show you what I'm doing. And then go edit that in Premiere and post it to YouTube and all your other social media platforms. Hope you found this video helpful. I hope that inspired you to actually get out there and create versus trying to spend money on the DSLRs and all the gear and all the lighting and all the microphones. Just use your phone, get creative with it, and do something inspirational for yourself and for those viewing your channel. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time on the Johnny Q channel. Peace. This looks so good. I should vlog more with this phone. It's killer. At 4K? Dude, my cameras can't do 4K.